So let's get right to it. The first pick of the first round, Monday Night Raw selects the indomitable WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Great pick. Raw keeps its champion.
Last year, Cole, you made the prediction that Drew McIntyre was a future champion. That came to fruition on Monday Night Raw.
And SmackDown selects the Universal Champion, the Big Dog, Roman Reigns.
This is a no-brainer, a franchise pick, the backbone of SmackDown.
Friday Night SmackDown retains its anchor in the Tribal Chief and Universal Champion.
It's a night of championships. Raw selects the Raw Women's Champion, the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka.
Establishing herself as one of the great champions on Monday night.
No one has been ready for Asuka. The Empress continues to reign on Monday nights.
And SmackDown selects the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my goodness. This is a brand-altering pick. The first brand switch here tonight.
This is incredible. Finally, the greater good comes to Friday nights. Hopefully, Seth can put the Mysterio family in his rearview mirror for good.
And as someone who knows what's best for business, I've been watching the last pick of the first round, Raw selects the Hurt Business.
Tell you, MVP is really onto something, Corey, on Raw.
Selfishly, I'm a little disappointed the Hurt Business didn't end up on Friday nights, but they'll continue to dominate Raw. I love this pick.
Where does this leave their issue with Retribution?
The Monday Night Messiah is no more, as you are officially a member of Friday Night SmackDown. What's your initial reaction to joining the Blue Brand?
Kayla, it was never about the name. It was always the message that mattered the most. And after spending my entire career as a Raw superstar, I am thrilled to be making the jump to Friday Night SmackDown. Got a new path to carve, got new trails to blaze. It's exciting. I will say I am a little heartbroken, though. A little upset. I won't be there in person to watch as the Mysterio family implodes. Luckily for me, I never have to take a look at their disgusting faces ever again. Alas, onward we go. The greater good is moving to Friday nights.
Now the first pick of the second round, Raw is about to become phenomenal with AJ Styles.
Oh, what a great coup for Monday Night Raw. AJ heading over to the Red Brand.
That is a big one from the house that AJ Styles built back to Monday Night Raw. Great pickup. No wonder
Adam Pearce is smiling. With the second pick of the second round, SmackDown selects the Boss, Sasha Banks.
All right, Boss time will continue on Friday Night SmackDown.
A staple of the women's division here on Friday nights. This is a big keep for Friday Night SmackDown.
Raw will feel the glow with Naomi.
The two-time women's champion heads over to Monday Night Raw. Look out, Asuka and company.
I think a change of scenery could mean great things for Naomi's career on Monday Night Raw.
And SmackDown selects the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair.
Oh yeah, Corey, I love this pick, a future champion.
I agree completely. Maybe the sleeper pick of the entire draft. I'm calling it right now. This is big.
And the final pick of the second round, Raw selects the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Well, Nia and Shayna will continue to terrorize Monday Night Raw and also SmackDown and NXT, because remember, the women's tag team titles can be defended on all three brands.
One of the most dominant duos we've ever seen.
And there you look at round number two.